War Office Dispatch Number 7, March 9, 1862. Battle between ironclad ships ends in a draw. A historic battle between two ironclad ships, the Union's Monitor and the Confederate's Merrimack, ended in a draw. These two gladiators of the sea fought a two-hour battle off Hampton's Road, Virginia. Tactically, the struggle was won by neither ship, but Northerners' fear of the Merrimack's potential to destroy the Union's fleet has been put to rest. A new age of naval history has begun. Wooden ships are obsolete.